Okay, what I'm doing now is putting the decals slash sticker on the top of the headlight. It's a warning sticker. I'm going to put the 250R on the front of the fender. that's that for those. I have the rear plastic to put on the rear plastic decals, the gas tank to put on the radiator shrouds to put on, and the stickers for the shrouds to put on yet.